Hey, welcome back to Nuzlocke, where we're on Spear Pillar and stuff's about to get real. Now, I should also note that because this place has a new name, it's called Spear Pillar, I am counting this as a new area, which is handy because it means later I can catch the legendary Pokémon if I live that long. We'll see. I have my doubts. I've just realised I'm really coming into this with only 3 Pokémon remotely near the level I need. So, let's go! If there'll also be no us. I think they wanted that to look a lot more impressive than it did. It looks like just someone's throwing a whole load of gummy bears at the sky. Or not gummy bears, gummy worms. Gwee-goo-goo-ba. But you'll be killed too by all this, surely. Oh, I'm in control. Hi, Fnurf. Bronzors, excellent. Not wasting any time here. God, his Munchlax is only level 40. I'm carrying this team. Taking up, we're going after Skuntank. It's the more dangerous one of the lot. Yeah, take that. Oh, really? God, they're just facing up. They're really going after Munchlax here. That's fine. Focus on Barry's Pokemon. Do you want to actually attack something at some point? Good question. Yeah, I can bring all my Pokemon into this. So I assume Barry can bring all his Pokemon into it. Yeah. Fantastic. Oh, hoping Flame Blast could hit multiple people. Crit, 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 crit. Hey, didn't get poisoned. Oh, I am confused though. Held in nicely. Yes, level up. Please, please, please get a hit off. Yes. Ah. Youch. Not looking good for us. Well, those are gonna stay out for now. Please don't hurt yourself. Damn it! Eh, Nuzlocke is dead. Staraptor. Excellent. Okay, I gotta get Ralnus out of here now. Don't wanna have two flying types out, so Frosty out you come. Ah, of course. Make it really nice. Not that effective. Sorry. Ooh, wow. Nice. Stop that. Ouch. Yeah. Right. One more Pokemon for each guy to get. Sorry, Staraptor. Poor ugly. Glamion has evolved for him. Too risky to leave Frosty out there. How does it know Aerial Ace? How does a cat know Aerial Ace? Ah, damn! Fighting against normal, I guess. Fantastic. Sorry, Staraptor. Sorry, Flap. Oh. Ow, stop that. Damn it. It must have known it was going to make me flinch because I should easily have gotten that move off first. Or got it off before... Bye, Staraptor. Got it off before it bit me anyway. Come on, yes. Whee! Good weasel! Floatzel would have been nicer with some ice moves, but never mind. I gotta take Flop out of here. Frosty. Yeah, it's gotta be Frosty. Hopefully that won't do you anything. Frosty. Bad. Please do all we need. No, almost. If we can't get this off first, we're probably dead. Make a sacrifice. Okay, he's probably dead. We're all dead. Oh, he's not dead. Excellent. And the healer's gonna kill him. Skin of the teeth. Excellent, he's healed our Pokemon. Right. Ah, it's these guys. They just like appear and disappear. No fancy effects. Straight in. So glad we had our Pokemon healed. Oh, hello. Oh, level 45. Okay. Guess this music means time to get real. Not real enough for you? And I'm assuming that wasn't even a crit. Oh, what? Ooh. I thought a super potion would have done one. I'm thinking of hyper potion. Well, in that case... you know what? I get first turn. God, that thing is deep. Oh, hello, Gyarados. Oh no, ice isn't that good against water. Damn it. Kind of broken myself. This is gonna hurt. Oh, okay. Yeah, ouch. This is getting bad. Slight problem. Oh, okay. Okay. That looks like a fighting type with that pose. Don't like the level difference. Ow. Up you go. This is not going so well. Oh dear. Oh. Oh, come on, are you kidding me? quick attack is probably not going to be enough. He's used a potion already. I kind of want to make sure Raldos is fighting fit. Doing this will be death for Flap Flap. And I also need to keep Flap Flap out because I can't afford him to die. So I can't do anything else now. Can't use any more items until he uses another one. Dead. Bye bye, Flap Flap. Oh, come on, I still can't get first move off. Raldos, you suck! Yeah! That's how we roll. Again. Just gotta go for it. I hope it's enough. I mean, it's fire move against Gyarados, it's not gonna be enough. No. Raldos is dead. You are witnessing the beginning of the end, folks. Aww. Now he uses a trainer item. I do damage this turn and should do double damage with Avalanche. But I have an extra trainer item. I can use another trainer item. Tough. Oh, we made it through. Flying type, this might be enough. Okay. Bye bye, Frosty. Well, out you come, Sporky. Be the most unlikely victory ever. I really just need time. That's all I need is time. Jeff Pike, you absolute hero. You legend. I can't believe I actually managed that. But we have a problem. Now I have to fight Dalgia. I have to defeat Dalgia. And I don't think I can leave. Bye bye, everybody. Well, I can't leave. Damn it. Okay. That's really, really annoying. Well, we know what's happening here, folks, don't we? So I'm not going to drag this out. not going to drag this one out, folks. My only way of getting out of this is to just try and catch it. Straight away. See if we can get a move out. No, we're dead. Bye bye, Catfind. Oh, not dead. Okay, so Dark's not very good against it. Okay. But I want to keep that for another ultimate. I don't have a choice though, because I need someone on the team. Oh my god, I don't know what to do. Do I use the Master Ball now? Oh. If I use the Master Ball now, I'll never be able to catch the other ultimate Pokemon. Not in a million years. If I don't use it now, this all ends here and now. I forgot I had the Master Ball, to be honest. So, this isn't over. We're only just beginning. But we are seriously without a team. Come on, are you kidding me? Well, we'll see you next time on Nuzlocke. Goodbye.